I know what happened was a tragedy at Guildford, Woolwich, and Birmingham. But you don't compound a tragedy by making other tragedies.
How much bitterness is there in your heart?
There's not a lot of bitterness in my heart. I feel bitter towards the judiciary, towards the police who framed me, fabricated evidence. But I've nothing but time and respect for all the English people who helped me. And there's been so many of them.